clues to what happened to her.
That, there's a hot dog.
An outgoing, sometimes rebellious 17-year-old.
Here, we're gonna give that hot dog some hair.
And never comes back.
There was no sign of the car and no call from Kara.
In the small town where she lives, rumors quickly circulate.
They probably thought Kara was wrong. I was like, no, something is wrong.
Police struggle to find any real leads.
We've had hundreds, if not thousands, of calls and tips.
Then, another local girl goes missing.
18-year-old Kelsey Smith hasn't been seen since Saturday evening.
Suddenly, two families are locked in a grisly waiting game.
They found a body. The body of a teenage girl.
It's a typical school day for 17-year-old Andre Pesky. She's a high school junior in Dublin, Missouri, a small community just south of Kansas City.